In this video, we have given that x plus y is equal to 19 and x into y is equal to 9. And we have to find the value of x root x plus y root y. So we have given that x plus y is equal to 19 and x into y is equal to 9. So we have product of two numbers is positive. That means either both x and y is positive or both x and y is negative. And the sum of two numbers x and y is positive. So we get x and y both greater than 0. And we have to find the value of x root x plus y root y. So if we try to find root x plus root y, then root x plus root y whole square is equal to root x square is x plus root y square is y plus 2 into root x into root y is 2 root x y, and x plus y is 19 plus 2 root x y is 9, and it is 19 plus root 9 is 3 times 2 is 6. So we get root x plus root y whole square is equal to 25, or root x plus root y is equal to plus minus 5. And root x is positive and root y is also positive. So sum cannot be negative. So we get root x plus root y is equal to 5. And we have to find the value of x root x plus y root y. And we have root x plus root y is equal to 5. So if we cube it both side, then we have a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a plus b. So root x cube is x root x plus root y cube is y root y plus 3 into root x into root y is root xy times root x plus root y. And 5 cube is 125, and we get x root x plus y root y plus 3 root xy is equal to 9, and root x plus root y is equal to 5, that is equal to 125. Or we get x root x plus y root y plus 3 into 3 into 5 is 45, that is equal to 125. Or we get x root x plus y root y is equal to 125 minus 45 is 80. So this is equal to 80.